Good morning. Welcome to Your Morning Announcements. It's Jewel.
And Gemma.
Your morning announcers.
Today is Wednesday, January 4th. There will be rain today with a high of 64 degrees.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
This is WLIN News, and here's your daily school information. Today is Cycle Day 3.
The Minithon Club is hosting a trivia night on Friday, January 20th. The doors open at 5:30, and the cost for a student is $2.
Return permission slips to the counseling office for the January 18th field trip to York Tech.
Tuesday, January 10th is the end of the second marking period. Report cards will be posted to Skyward on Wednesday, January 18th by the end of the day.
The 8th grade parent-student course selection meeting has been scheduled for today at 6 p.m. in the high school auditorium. Students are encouraged to attend with their parents or guardians.
If you have lost an item, there will be a lost and found in the main office. If items go unclaimed, they are moved to the table in the cafeteria. If the item is not claimed after 1 month, it will be donated to Goodwill. However, please note that items such as jewelry, earbuds, phones, glasses, etc. remain in the main office until claimed. So stop by the main office or the cafeteria to see if you can claim your lost item.
Boys volleyball open gyms will start January 15th at the Fitzke Gymnasium at the senior high school. First date is January 15th from 7:15 to 9:15. The second date is January 18th from 8 to 9:30. Open gyms will continue through the end of March.
This is WLIN Morning Announcements. News worth knowing.
Make it a great day or not.
The choice is yours. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down.